was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it, I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
Synth. Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
Sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Nice work. Let's get the
sensor reading detected.
I don't think we're alone.
It would appear your attempt at stealth has failed.
Threat neutralized.
Is someone present?
Hold up. I think we're being stalked.
Movement detected. Curious.
Over there!
Won't be able to hack this. Yes.
Synths have compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
You.
I'm in.
Ahead. Should be our final stop.